some more Crossroads voicings, John Mayer influence, looking for some different variations and syncopations from what he had shown and some instruction, and we're trying to work it out, some different variations of it. So this is part 3.